Okay, I'm back on for a minute.
We covered that.
Alex is going to put a piece of bitchathane right here.
Before they put the ledger up, before they have one screw, they're just going to cover that piece of stainless flashing, I bet you, in the corner. Just like that.
Yeah, I glued my fingers together with some cyanoacrylate a couple months ago.
Yeah.
Doing this mirrored stainless wall. Ah, it's horrible, man.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Good to go, Chris. All
right, cool. All right.
Yeah, cyano. So, overhead pour on a pan deck. It's not likely that hot tub's frame is going to rot out anytime soon.
Nope.
And it's going to be not quite flush to the deck, a little bit proud.
It's going to be 18 inches taller than the deck.
So cool. Love that.